I think it was just about 2 years ago. We had come to a place, I guess, part of it we owe. To a show on the telly we had seen both her and me. As we drove into the town, down to the harbor by the sea. High on the upper deck we sat as we enjoyed the light, overlooking the whole bay, all the boats lying on the side. Next to me there was a painting on the wall, I cast a glance, looking pretty well familiar and enchanting both at once. Merry Christmas, Mr. Marfler, thanks again for the stormy sky. Merry Christmas, hope you'll have it. Maybe next year we'll come by. Then at home just before Christmas I had one of these ideas. When I was writing the email it seemed stupid. Well, of course, was the response, it's a package she was sent. I think she even cried and I was happy too, 'cause I had made a friend. Merry Christmas, Mr. Moffat, thanks again for the stormy sky. Merry Christmas, hope you'll have it. Maybe next year we'll come. Now it's hanging on the wall, filling the room with grey and blue. Better start saving, 'cause I wanna have one too. Merry Christmas, Mr. Moffat, thanks again for the stormy sky. Merry Christmas, hope you'll have it. Maybe next year we'll come. Christmas, Mr. Moffat, thanks again for the stormy sky. Merry Christmas, hope you'll have it. Maybe next year we'll come by.
Not as good as advertised. Ain't what you imagine, and I wouldn't be surprised. Have you heard my Russian? Never seen me at a game. People come and go, but our strengths will stay the same. Put me in cold water, I do a little less than fine. Shine. I'm bad at an actor, so I always tell the truth. I always take the chapter, that's why I don't end up confused. I dug through all the medicine till I got to DSP. And finally I knew how motherfucking cool I'd be. Tossed into the unknown, you will always see me try. But let me tell you, baby, you've got
glad to see me when I shine.
Given space. Some people never worry, some people never care. Somebody once said to me, I'm happily unaware. I like you, you like me too. Well, I just hope you know what you do. Why would you even bother? What does it even mean? Why would anybody ever come?